First of all, open Chrome browser and go to your channel's homepage. Remember, I said Chrome browser and there is a reason for that. You'll come to know about that in the later part of this video. Alright, if you're logged into your YouTube account, you'll see something like this. If you click on the YouTube Studio button, it will open your YouTube Studio dashboard. Now, on the left, you will see a list of menu items. Click on the Videos tab and you will see all the videos you have ever uploaded to your YouTube account. Now select any video for which you want to download an SRT file from YouTube. And once it opens the video details, simply navigate to the Advanced tab. Now, if you scroll down, under the Subtitle and CC option, you will see a subtitle file either uploaded by you or auto-generated by YouTube. Now, in order to download the subtitle file, simply click the three dot icon and then click download. But if you click the download option, this will download the caption.svv file. SVV file is a super base definition file format and popularly used as the YouTube caption file. But oftentimes this is not what you are looking for. So how will you download the SRT file from YouTube? That's something coming up in this video. Hey digital learners, Rahul here from learndigitalwithrahul.com and welcome back to another episode. In this video, you will learn how to download SRT file from YouTube. But if this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe to Learn Digital with Rahul channel on YouTube and tap on the bell icon. That way you won't miss any future updates. Alright, now without wasting any more time, let's get started. First thing first, YouTube Studio is currently in beta and is not supporting SRT files for caption or YouTube subtitles. So if you want to download the SRT file from YouTube, you will have to switch to the YouTube Classic Studio. Simply click the three dot icon and then edit on Classic Studio. This will open the YouTube Classic Studio and then from the Actions drop down menu, select .srt under download options. You can also choose other file formats if you wish, but since we want to download SRT file from YouTube, so we will choose .srt and it will ask you to choose the preferred download location. Rename the file so that you may recall it later. And then click save to download the SRT file to your local storage. But it's worth noting that this method works only in the Chrome browser, at least at the time of creating this video. Maybe other browsers will also get the support soon, but for now it's only Chrome. So that's how you can download the SRT file from YouTube. One of the reasons why downloading the SRT file is crucial is, you can upload the SRT file to your videos while uploading on social platforms like Facebook, LinkedIn, etc. This will help you increase your organic reach and amplify your message through video. If you want to learn how to optimize your videos for higher rankings on YouTube, visit youtubeseoacademy.com to download your free YouTube SEO cheat sheet. If you enjoyed watching this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. That way you can help more people learn. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below and I'll be happy to answer. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, stay motivated, stay creative, and feel proud to be #digitallearner.